I'm Dr. Sandhya Balasubramanyan, consultant plastic reconstructive and cosmetic surgeon. I'm working with the Columbia Asia Hospital, Whitefield. Yes, breast reduction surgery also involves lifting of the nipple and areola from its ptotic or lowered position. During this surgery, the nipple areola with the surrounding breast tissue is lifted up to its new superior position. Breast lift or mastopexy is a procedure which can be done without reduction procedure, where the nipple and areola is lifted with the breast tissue and placed in a superior position. If you are not happy with the size of your breast, a breast lift or a mastopexy procedure can be done along with an implant, which is also known as the augmentation mastopexy. You may also opt for fat grafting, which is the natural method of increasing the size of the breast along with breast lift.